So many cabinet noises.
I can not here. I have an idea. Let me change this into scrap metal. I'll change that into scrap metal. And then I'll be able to pick up stuff. Everything, right? Yep.
Yeah.
Hey, if you want to take this carpet, we can too.
Let's do it.
Be all fashionable. You're gonna have to pick it up though.
Right.
I guess this is not the right tool to do this with, but whatever.
Whatever. I mean, who doesn't pick up carpet with axe? Losers. That's the answer.
Here, start punching it.
Okay.
I'll start getting these couches. Dude, our place is gonna be so awesome.
It's gonna be like on the next episode of Cribs, you know?
Yep. Gonna have that modern furniture.
Modern chic.
Modern carpets.
Modern life.
Hashtag, we're all about it.
God, carpet takes so long to punch.
Yeah. And since everyone else is, like, dead, then there's no rules.
There you go. Looting is awesome. Which
all
means
right,
we can,
let's see,
we can totally set the new design for us.
Hey, look at that.
Ado.
Speeds up a little bit, but waste of ammo.
That's alright, I got plenty of shells.
Or if we double team each of them, we should be okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Double team though.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right,
oh, nice.
Alright, yeah, that's much faster.
Ultimate solution. Oh wait, hang on. Gotta take a water break, know what I'm saying?
Yep, know what you're saying. Have you seen We Are the Millers?
No.
Jesus, that was the movie that I was watching before we started playing.
Is it on Netflix?
So hilarious. I don't know if it's on Netflix or not. I think it was. It's bad, but it's funny.
Sounds like my kind of movie.
Alright, we wasted so much of the day just getting carpet. Alright, we need to really
seriously.
Alright, let's go. Just get my other water though.
Yeah, I was about to say. Gotta fuel up.
Yep, too bad there's no Gatorade up in here. Alright, we really don't need to loot these places, so.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Just seeing if there's any shells or anything.
Actually, this looks like a nice house though. Let's look through this.
Alright, sounds good.
Oh, hang on, I just got a shotgun. Let me equip that.
Zombie action.
Yeah, they'd be chilling outside like they think they're cool.
Oh, I hear a dog.
Hello, fat zombie. Goodbye, fat zombie. Oh, you're not dead.
Oh,
now you should be dead. There you go.
I didn't reload my shotgun. So I like clicked when I pulled the trigger.
Oh, stop. Don't jump scare me like that. I don't like it. No, spider zombie, leave me alone. No. No friendship here. No friendship. And I'm gonna die.
No. Oh, never mind.
Getting cornered by zombies in bathrooms is not very fun.
Hey, you spawned here though.
Oh, sweet.
Wait. Your player thing was still here though. See, this is why I didn't want to search anything.
Well, you know what? YOLO. But I fell in the hole again.
You know what? I say screw it. We're probably gonna make it to Gravestown by like the sixth day.
Yeah. Well, at least I've still got my almost full inventory. I just need to pick up all the stuff I had on the hotbar.
Are you close?
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. I spawned back at that same spot.
I'll just wipe out all these zombies in.
Okay.
catch it. Ooh, this is a very luxury bedroom. Painkillers. Oh, this is where he died. Yeah, this is not a good spot.
Run it.
Not a good spot to be cornered.
No, it was not. Then again, there aren't really any good spots to be cornered, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But I mean, that was. Oh, this is a really nice house. Wow.
Yeah.
Might have to set up a second outpost here, maybe.
See, I got you, man. I can identify awesome houses.
I mean, this is luxury right here.
This is like showers. The highest form of living.
Yeah. Alright, you made it here pretty quick. Oh, a duffel bag with a nice shotgun in it.
Nice.
Who needs honey? I don't need honey. Alright, I'm liking it.
Pretty solid. My shotgun's about to break, so I'll stick with my knife for now.
Oh, snap.
What?
I'm glad we came here now.
Got what?
I just found a safe with a sniper rifle and an SMG in it.
Oh, nice.
So, good find.
See, I got you.
Yep.
Alright, I'm like out. Raiding the kitchen. We're never gonna go hungry.
Alright.
Alright, there's
really
more carpet, but I'm definitely not taking
really need
that.
To move. I don't wanna spend another night here.
I don't either. Alright, gotta grab these painkillers. Alright, let's bail.
Yeah, it's.
Oh, wait, hang on. There's a box back here. Gotta inspect it.
Yeah, I got an extra shotgun too, so if you need one.
Yeah, I'll take one of those off your hands. Alright, pistol with more ammo.
That sniper rifle, though, I'm not gonna be using. Right now, anyway. That's for later.
Yes.
Can't search my boxes. I can't. Papers. Here, doggy.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know where, though.
Let's search this decomposing backpack, take those painkillers.
Right. Guess I'll grab something to eat while you're still in there.
Yeah, I'm good now. I got a new weapon.
Some sham. Good.
You ready to bail?
Yep, I'm already out here. Ready to go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, looks like we're probably going to be camping the next night over at the set of four buildings.
Alright, cool.
So, should be easier because they're like three or four story buildings.
No, yeah.
Three story.
And we'll both split up and search each one.
Yeah, make it quicker.
But we'll fortify them first.
I mean, we'll just have to fortify one of them.
Yeah, exactly. Like, we'll fortify one of them, then we'll search.
Yeah. Oh, my frame rate, though.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys, about this frame rate, but it's just loading all the world.
Yeah, and they don't have an optimizer or anything yet, because yeah, it is Alpha 4. Pretty good game for Alpha 4, I gotta say.
Yep.
It's impressing me.
It's way better than Alpha 1. Alpha 1 kind of got boring after a while.
Dude, I bet.
Like
alright, hang on. I'm going to go shank this deer. Come with me.
Alright. Oh, this shotgun has no range.
Get back here, deer.
Got it. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Come on, let me search you.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and check out one of these buildings. Oh, there are a lot of zombies over here.
Yeah, I bet. There we go. Alright, now I got a femur to use. Take this venison over these glass bottles.
Go ahead and start clearing them out.
Yeah, you do that. I'll just make a shank, a bone shiv. So I don't have to waste too much ammo. Even though I better use this last shotgun shell on one of them. I was about to say, is that zombie stupid enough to fall off that building? That was a nice zombie. Get shanked. Get shanked. Alright, I'm in a building.
Alright. Yeah, you keep searching that, I'll just get rid of these last two zombies.
Shotgun shell's nice. Yeah, I think we'll hold up in this building.
Okay. Alright, I'll search this little house really quick.
Cat food. Who needs cat food?
A duffel bag. I don't need a flashlight. Do you need books?
I'm carrying a lot of them, so no.
Yeah, I'll put mine in here then. What about cloth fragments?
Yeah, keep those. Damn. Okay. Need them to make beds. Right. Bed things where you can spawn at them. Oh, come on. What's happening? How can I climb this ladder? What the heck? There we go. What the heck? The heck? Stupid glitches. Yeah, apparently I can't climb up this ladder. Alright. So that building is not going to be the one that we're holding up in. Just can't get on the roof.
Alright, I'm going to check out the building with the roof zombie.
Alright, you already checked this one over here?
So yeah.
Yeah, we may have to camp on the one with the roof zombie.
We'll see.
If we can get up on top of it.
Seems pretty basic.
Good.
It is.
I can't carry any more water, so I'm picking up food.
Alright.
Oops. Oh, it's safe. Oh, two hunting rifles.
Nice.
Let's see what kind of drop. I don't want to drop this decorative stuff. Pistol. Oh wait, there's a pistol I can... You gonna take one of the hunting rifles?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, improve that better pistol. And... Yeah, I'll take one of the hunting rifles too. Hey, you wanna... Do you have a shotgun?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm trying to think here. What can I...
Alright, let me go take care of this roof zombie really quick.
I don't need these oil barrels. All they do is explode. Who needs them?
Unless it's not gonna let me climb the ladder.
Yeah, that's what was happening earlier. Here, you know what?
Oh, it's like you gotta kinda jump into
yeah,
it?
Yeah, here, stay still. Hold on. And break them. Here, can you pick them up and put them down?
Yeah.
Yeah. You take them all down and then you pick them up and then put them up again.
Okay. Nope, it's still being
it's probably the
stupid.
Block behind it that's being stupid.
Right, hello, roof zombie.
Okay,
You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me, roof zombie?
It's about to be dark.
You won't so even.
I'm gonna start barricading.
How do you feel, roof zombie? Probably pretty defeated. Cause you got killed. Yeah, it's still glitching. I don't know what's up.
Alright, I'm just barricading us in here then. On the okay. top. Alright, that's all the blocks for that I have. I'm just gonna make a ton of spikes then, I guess.
Alright, why don't you get up here, I'll start putting down some spikes. But I have...
I'm putting down some right now.
Okay, because I have some damaged ones that are just taking up room in my inventory that I can't do anything with.
Oh, just throw them out then.
Well, I mean, I'll put them down, because they still work.
Why can I not put them down right there?
Oh. Yeah, that's a weird glitch thing, whatever.
I think it's a half block, maybe. Yeah, that's why.
Right. Ah, okay. Sure they make an organized inventory button, you know?
Yeah, that would be nice.
We should put that in the suggestions, because we're valued customers.
Yep. Okay, guess that's not gonna work. Alright, let's see here, We could just build our way up.
We could.
Do you have any building blocks on you?
Yeah, I've got some wood from that roof. One sec.
Alright, here, I can take down these ladders then. And then we can just...
Or no, those are carpets. I have 2 wooden planks and 6 old wood.
Well, then we can use 6 old wood.
Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Buddies, sort of deal. Alright, put down the block. Alright, jump up on it. Alright, count to 3 and then put the block down when I jump. Right. When we both all jump, right. I mean.
Go. 1, 2, 3. Nice. 1, 2, 3. Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah, I see the problem here. Let's get on this. Alright, pick that back up.
Oh, yeah. Alright, we should be good now.
Nah, because it pushed you off on your side too, so hold on.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus.
Oh, crap. You alright?
Yeah. Hold on, I need to pull out some torches.
Alright, come on, get up here. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Oh crap, 1, 2, 3. But I don't want to replace it. What the heck? Maybe it was just my angle. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we're so bad at counting.
Alright.
1, 2, 3. There you go.
Okay, no, I can get up there, don't worry. It's fine.
Alright, okay. I'll just... Oh, it is dark up here, but there are boxes. Alright, glass jar. Cloth fragments, air conditioner.
Oh, there we go.
Air conditioner. Search bird nest. Do we want feathers or do we need them?
We need them for crossbows.
I'll take them.
Alright, now what I needed to do was. Oh Jesus, spider zombie.
Oh, no, yeah, see that's not okay, spider zombie.
Well, at least he's walking through the torches. Alright, do you have any normal sticks?
No.
Oh, well, okay, whatever. It's all good then. Oh, actually, I think our defenses are holding up pretty well, I think. Let's check down here.
Spider zombie chasing a deer. That's adorable. The deer's like, the deer's animation though. Like micro hops every couple seconds.
I shall save you.
Yes, let's save him with our sniper skills.
Oh!
Hey!
Snap.
Straight baller.
Snap. You're welcome, deer.
Oh, hey. Spider zombie's chasing this pig. Come on, let's save him.
Alright, where?
to the yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, close. Oh, so that was close. Too.
Ah, oh, so close again. Ah, oh. Thanks, spider zombies.
Shot too late. This is actually fun. It's like Game Hunter. Oh, come on. I think I hit the pig.
Ah. Oh, keep on going underneath the spider zombie's legs. Ah, oh, you hit the pig again, I think.
Poor pig.
Dang it, pig, come back here. We're trying to
baby,
help.
Come back.
I'm just tempted to shoot the pig.
Do it.
I can't even see it anymore, so... You know what, it's not a problem. That's the deer that we saved. Just relaxing.
Just like, oh yeah, enjoying life.
Zombies don't sound happy though.
Nah.
They don't sound like they're enjoying life. What is that? Is that a zombie? Yes, it is.
Just don't live the bug life like we do.
What the heck?
Don't know the struggle.
Oh.
Hey.
Good shot while we're running.
What a pro.
Yep.
You're like Battlefield 4, prepare me for this. Hey, see this dude down here? Chilling next to this building?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna shoot him at the same time. Ready? Three. Oh wait, hang on. Alright, 3, 2, 1, bullets. And he teleports. He's like, my natural defense mechanism. I'll teleport.
Teleport.
Now he's average, just teleport.
Little hoppy thing.
I've been playing too much Pokemon.
What do you mean?
I got that GBA for iOS. Yeah, do you know what that is?
No, I haven't gotten it, but I do have Pokemon X.
Yeah. Well, the GBA for iOS, it's like you Google GBA for iOS, and what it is it's like this little program that you just download onto your phone from the website, and then you can download ROMs for free off this website of Pokemon games and other DS games and old Game Boy games, and I have Fire Red and Emerald both on my phone.
The best games, though.
Yeah. Dude, in Emerald, I just beat my second gym leader. It took me forever. I was like, alright, here we go.
Wait, my time to come. Games, you actually had to train each Pokemon.
Exactly, dude.
Versus, like, wild ones, and that took forever.
It requires so much effort.
Yeah.
Like, I beat so many Magikarps to death, you have no idea.
Magikarps are so stupid, but then when
they are.
Get to Gyarados, they're like freaking bosses.
So OP.
Like, you can't kill it. Like, even on Pokemon X, you can't kill it anything.
It just, it's not how it works.
There should be, like, game exception where we could, like, find DSs on this game and we could find the game for it.
Dude, oh yes.
And then, like, play it. You know what's kind of sad? These zombies are trying to break up to us, but they can't even get up here, because...
Yeah, they can't climb, except for spider zombies.
They can't put down blocks and do the buddy system like we were doing. Oh, I wonder if I can snipe that one really far away. Oh, is it moving yet? Oh, I hit it, but it didn't die. Oh, sprinting over here. Is there a pig on the other roof? Oh my god, there's a pig on the other roof. Dude, look. Look to the left.
Alright, let's snipe him.
There it is.
Alright.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, great. Here's my chance.
This is like whack-a-mole, but with
bullets. I think I got him. No, he's still alive. Alright, come on. Alright, this is like a shooting gallery. Nice, I saw that.
Oh, that was my last bullet. Alright. I'm not hunting rifle bullets now.
Hey!
Oh. Eliminated pig. I guess deer are called stags.
Yeah.
like another word for deer, I guess.
Yeah, it's like male deer.
Oh, okay. Yo, come on, morning. Come.
Son, come back to me.
We need to make up the time for
when I was foolish.
Died. Make up that time, though.
Yes, son.
Alright, I'm gonna have tuna, because I don't feel like eating spam today. Tuna. Let me just eat it with a whole can on it.
Whoa, America!
What were you shooting?
The air.
Well, you hit it.
Yeah, yep. Air is mortally wounded. Air uses a right will and testament. Super effective. Alright, come on, let's find more animals to snipe. Let's see.
I think they all ran off. They're like, nope. Oh, there's a doggy down there. Got him.
What a pro.
Pistol snipage. Pistol still looks stupid. Every other gun looks pretty good, but the pistol is like...
The pistol sounds cool, though. Sounds like a cap gun.
It does. I remember used to always wanting to get those. And then when I shoot all the caps out, I'd be like, oh, back to the dollar store we go. What is that? Is that a doggy? Yes, it is. Oh yeah, it's almost morning. Woo. They see me jumping. They hate it. Nerdy.
Dragon and Rim Run, nerdy. I almost fell. That would have been really funny. Yeah. Riding dirty.
Wow, they didn't even get through the spikes, like on the stairs. What noobs.
Yeah, they probably couldn't even get up the stairs.
Come on, daytime. It's almost there. I don't think we really need to stop by the houses on the way. We could probably just make it all the way to Gravestown. Unless the houses look like modern. You know what I'm saying? Hello? 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 Reese? I think he is AFK.
Sorry, I had to let the cat out.
You have a cat?
Yeah, he was getting all up in my mom's face.
Oh.
He was like, girl, let me love you. And she was like, no, I'm not into you. Girl, let me love you.
Her name is Mittens.
Hello, Mr. Deer. Headshot. And how do you walk that off? How do you...
Because
but there's a bullet.
It's called a hunting rifle, but it, like, does the least amount of damage. Like, I think a pistol does more than it.
Let's test that theory.
Die, tree.
This is what I think of you, nature.
Uh-oh.
Sawed off shotgun. No, I'm just kidding. That's not going to hit him. Alright, snipper.
Made it.
Pro status.
Oh, you hit it.
Nice.
Oh, pro status.
Straight. Faller. Alright, two shots, gotta make them count.
Oh!
Hey. And then let's shoot the pig.
Alright.
Alright, one final shot. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go shank him. We'll be back. I'll be back. or Bach. I could be Bach.